The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
Introducing the participants. First, from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alexi Fox.
Yeah, no turning back now. She's gonna need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will, it's about determination, it's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke!
Dana Brooke always ready to get it on, whether it's 24/7 title or not.
Listen, Dana's sick of not being respected, so she's not out here to play any games.
Well, Dana's got the attitude, she's got the strength, she just needs to put it all together.
Dana Brooke has unwavering fighting spirit, just never backs down, and I think this could be her year.
Well, that's a bold statement, Saxton, but one thing's for sure, you can't take DB lightly. She is a serious threat.
She always brings her best effort and creates her own opportunities. From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstar's immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Now just attacking the opponent's back.
Uh-oh. And Dana gets stonewalled. She's walking with a purpose.
Yeah, Cole, she wants to win this Rumble.
Setting up an elimination here.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Here we go.
Up and down, what a slam.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Ah, gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Oh, and a forearm.
Oh, what a clothesline.
And Dana dodges that one.
Kick from behind.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Oh my goodness! She's got her sights set on winning this thing.
I gotta say, she could do it.
She's enduring some damage. Sharp clothesline! Oh, what a Samoan drop!
Ooh, what a forearm!
Discuss the importance of stamina.
in a match like this.
We've often seen superstars clear house, maybe even rack up some big eliminations, but then they flame out and fail to go the distance. Not every opportunity needs to be yours for the taking in a match like this.
Who's gonna enter next? And well-timed maneuver there. Rounding a downed opponent, look at them go.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Side headlock applied. She's sent to the
outside. Has been eliminated.
Side kick on the mark. Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Severely impaired.
Lands on the receiving end. It's always disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders. Great reaction from Perez. Uh-oh. Left by the turn.
This is got to
is underway.
Russian leg sweep.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Battling to stay alive now.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where this one turning point to end this will come from.
Punch.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
And that's the end.
The competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Stepmare takedown and a
right to the spine.
Oh, that backfire. Turns it around, laying out with a power slam.
drop to the arm.
And as Lorraine has been eliminated. So Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Superstar setting up.
Straight forearm. A burning danger with an elbow to stomach. Directly to the neck.
A picture
advanced in, targeting the back.
Why on earth would you apply a submission during a Royal Rumble match? This is terrible strategy.
Fading. Trying to slip out. She did it.
Now Tamina's in ringside.
Tamina has been eliminated.
To the knee.
Who's it going to be?
Joe Burke.
Will pull the Royal Rumble match.
done.
Boom! What a slap!
Who's this going to be? Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Down, short, perfect takedown. Black Friday,
toll this match has taken on her.
Evades the attack. Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Dropkick. She is being destroyed in there. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Just lighting up the chest.
Great response to Ripley there. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Provides an escape. She's holding on tight. Oh, clubbing blow to the back. And Ripley with another burst of major damage to her opponent.
Yeah, Ripley's been an aggressor throughout this match, and that was a major reminder.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Opponent up for the electric chair. And, oh, an electric chair face buster.
Uh oh. It looks like a power slam. So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.